Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you are looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very basic Java interpretation. What if I do not provide string array as the argument to the main method? You know, public static void main accepts a string array. If I don't provide the string array, what will happen? Program compiles but throws a runtime error called no such method error. Let's see an example. So what I'm trying to do is with string arguments, I'm string array arguments I'm trying to execute. There is no problem. I'm able to execute it. Now I'm going to remove this. So now I've removed this string array. Can you see here public static void main? It does not have any string array. I'm compiling it. There is no compiler error. I'm going to start this class. Yeah. It says method not found, main method not found in the class. It's not able to identify a main method. That means string array arguments is very important for the public static void main. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If this video is useful for you, please click the like button. Thank you.